I'm going to tell you a short story, a tiny story. A story very much in keeping with all the iconic stories of strong and truly individual girls in literature. The story is about six sisters. Six sisters who were very close, very simple, very unique, and very fun. The sisters were inseparable. The six sisters didn't agree on everything, but they did agree on what to wear from Monday to Friday. The look for each day was initiated by one of the sisters, and then it just stuck without fail. On Mondays, the sisters liked to start the week in tailoring. This was Anne Beck. She thought it was important to start the week in a smart form, sort of set the tone for the week. And all the sisters followed. Anne and the sister always were there. She was serious, but never too serious. We treated all the sisters, always very respectful of the sisters, and she took this role in her own way too.